Schools.
Movie theaters.
Airports.
Nightclubs.
Baseball fields.
Concerts.
How many times can we allow this to happen?
Guns kill.
And easy access to guns makes it easy for disturbed people to kill with them.
It's time for the youth to take back our country.
Demand that politicians make real changes.
And vote out those who don't. This should not be a Democrat versus Republican issue.
It's a human issue. All of our futures are at stake.
It's time to make America think again.
Be sensible again.
Be fair.
Have compassion and empathy.
Be kind again.
Building a wall is not the answer.
All Mexicans are not bad hombres.
Hate speech is not free speech.
Breaking families apart is evil.
Discrimination of any kind is wrong.
Being hateful is a choice.
Being gay or trans is not.
There are no good people amongst a crowd of neo-Nazis.
Children do not belong in cages.
Black lives matter.
Love is love.
Immigrants are the backbone of America.
Sexual harassment is not okay.
Neither is gender inequality.
The environment needs our protection.
The world is ours to do what we want with it.
Silence is acceptance.
Young people must speak out
and hold truth to power.
The American flag stands for liberty and justice for all.
It's time to rise up.
Rise up.
And raise some hell until our voices are heard.
We will not falter. We will not stop this movement. Because this is more than just us. This is everybody in America.
So many smiles painted all the faces fill my head. They say things will get better, getting better when we're dead. Yeah, things are complicated, by the masters of the trade. So we move in no direction and live out a masquerade. They're so economical with the truth, serving us from a court of kangaroos. And so hypocritical with the youth, lying so much and tightening the skull. Let's kick it up and raise some hell. Yeah, life's a fair, but rich as hell. No more time wasting, cause we're so disconnected. I bet my mood's been seriously affected. Let's kick it up and raise some hell. Life's a fair, but rich as hell. Let's kick it up and raise some hell. Let's kick it up and raise some hell. The world's a work in progress and we're all the we have got. Shot. The earth that keeps on spinning, more we change, we stay the same. And they say the grass is greener if we'd only play their game. They're so economical with the truth, serving us from a coat of kangaroos. And so hypocritical with the youth, lying so much and tightening the skulls. So kick it up and breathe some air.
Charge.
American public to forget. They want you to forget, and we're not going to let that happen.
Jack McLeod.
My name is Alex Robinson.
And I go to Marjory Stoneman Douglas High School.
Marjory Stoneman Douglas High School in Parkland, Florida.
Many people say that we're just children, that we don't understand the issues that we're pressing for. But
we're the people that are going to change that, and this generation is going to be the generation that stops doing this.
What I personally witnessed and what other students witnessed on that Wednesday should never be seen by any student or person in this entire world. It was so traumatic, and I personally will never unhear the gunshots. I know my friends will.
And even in the wake of it, more people have died to, you know, gun-related incidents. So I guess all I would say to the world is, you know, how many more lives is it going
to
take?
We don't have to live like this, and no one deserves to die like this.
Well, it's not just schools, it's everywhere. We need to come together and stay active, stay involved, and show these leaders that they need to step up or they need to step down.
We won't be silent anymore.
And we're going to be the generation that changes it all, forever and always.